Hello guys. So today we have this CBR 250R in our workshop, and this has not come for some mechanical work. So this bike has come here for the micro detailing and the ceramic coating work. But prior to that, before we do that ceramic coating or micro detailing, we will be doing some painting work on this bike. Especially for the silencer, we are applying thermal paint. We'll have to dismantle the silencer and then we have to apply thermal paint on it. You have already seen us applying or spraying thermal paint on the silencer in our previous video. Apart from that, we are also going to paint the handlebar of this bike, the grab rails, the mirror rods, both the mirror rods, both the alloy wheels we are going to paint, and the number plate bracket. So these 4-5 items we are going to paint it in a stock shade. We are not going to change the shade or the color of these items. So my intention is to make this video short so you guys can enjoy the entire process of the dismantling of these parts and again reassembling of these parts. And yes, at the end we are also going to show you the buffing, polishing and the ceramic coating on the painted parts on this bike. And please subscribe to this channel if you have not done, and there will be lot more interesting videos coming up for you. So stay tuned and keep watching. Have a good day.